You know, it's not every day that high school students get a chance to have their questions answered directly by state representatives.
But that's exactly what happened in Paulding County recently as the Farm Bureau hosted an ag legislative forum for more than 100 students. Damon Jones was there and has the story.
Georgia state senators and representatives were on hand to answer a number of different questions regarding everything from the military to agriculture. And the ones asking those questions were these high school students. It's a unique event that displays the many facets of the ag industry.
We were on our way to Farm Day at the Capitol, and I thought, what a great opportunity to teach these kids about jobs in agriculture that don't have to do with farming. That there are people who work in agricultural careers that go to work every day wearing shiny black shoes and ties.
And that's really the main goal, as these students get to not only see the many different career paths, but also just how much agriculture affects their day-to-day lives.
Opportunities are endless, you know, in terms of what they want to do. There's so many fields that are interrelated, and so many aspects of their daily life are impacted by all these other things that you know, they may not have thought of before. How education is related to economic development and the other things that they're sort of exposed to today with talking to the representatives and the senators and others.
And what better way to do that than to have some face-to-face time with those making the policies in both Atlanta and Washington?
Being involved in Student Government Association, I wanted them to just kind of be exposed to the members of the community, the legislators, and the representatives, the senators who deal with agriculture, but also the other issues that affect them every day, and give them the opportunity to ask some questions that are important to them.
It was also a good opportunity for the legislators to connect with a younger audience and get a feel for what they believe are the important issues. But with their busy schedules, just how often are these state leaders able to gather for an event like this?
Not very often. We have a few groups that come to the Capitol and visit with us, but to have a group like this, probably 100 plus students there, all seemingly interested in agriculture, is a great event.
And that's not the only thing that makes this forum unique, as it also gives these kids a chance to connect with others around the area that share a common interest.
My main thing is I want to teach the children that they may go to school at East Paulding or North Paulding, but Paulding County is a big county, and that they may be working with some of the kids that go to Paulding County High School or Hiram High School, and they need to be interacting with those children every opportunity that they get.
And that's made more important considering these will be the people making decisions for decades to come.
These children are anywhere from 16 to 18 years of age. They're going to be voting in the elections either this fall or in the next couple of falls. I think it's very important for them to understand what's going on, not only in their own small little worlds, but also in the city they live in, the county they live in, as well as the state.
Reporting from Paulding County, I'm Damon Jones for the Georgia Farm Monitor.